Hello guys, so today I'm just going to show you how to set up our nault wallet for nano cryptocurrency. This is the official website from the nano foundation, so we're going to go from here and we're just going to click on get nano. Then we're going to scroll down and look for our nault wallet. So in the wallet section, we're gonna check out nault and go to install and go for the web wallet. For now, you can choose whichever you want. I'm just using the web wallet. And now it's taking us to the wallet itself, nault CC. So because everything is new, yeah, that's better. We're gonna configure our wallet. And just so you know, this wallet is completely in the browser. It doesn't communicate with a server or anything, and it's open source, so you can check the code for yourself right here using this link. So let's get started, shall we? So you configure wallet, and because we are new, we're gonna go for new wallet. If you already have one in on a different piece of software, you can have like these options to import that wallet in this one. But for us right now, it's gonna be a completely new wallet, so we go for that. It's starting to ask us for a password. Let's just create a password quickly. Okay. All right, and right now it's creating our private seed and mnemonic phrase. So what this is this is going to be our key to our funds, and like the key to our accounts on the blockchain, right? So it's warning us to make sure to write down our seed and store it somewhere safe and never share it with anyone. So this is pretty important. What I'm doing right now is it's not an account I'm going to use. So for me right now, it doesn't matter. But if you're planning to really store funds, then don't share this, right? So make sure to, this is the seed, make sure to write this down, and this is the mnemonic phrase. But best to write it down in the exact order that you are given right here, and to double check for errors, right? So when you are done copying your mnemonic phrase, just tick this box and click on create wallet. That's basically it. Our wallet is created. To check out your account, just go to view accounts. And this is it. So this is our account. That's our public address. We can freely share this with anyone online. And it's kind of like our email address, right? So you can share it with people without risking your funds or anything. If we want to like add a new account, you can click here, and it's adding just another account to our wallet. So it's the same, it's linked to the same seed, it's just an extra account, and you can add as many as you want. So yeah, that's about it. I hope this helps you guys, and I'll see you later, right? Peace.